World War III.
Here comes a horseman. It's Benoit, Chris Benoit, the crippler. One of the members of the Horsemen of the 90s. When he and Malenko and Mongo hung in there last night, close to the very end. And as we said later tonight, Bischoff and Flair will have a face-to-face confrontation live on this program.
Well, watch his lips when they move. He's lying.
He wasn't lying last night when he came to the ring with all members of the NWO, black and white, and told them, hey, attack Kevin Nash, or Scott Hall, that is, and they did. Kevin Nash came out to help clear the ring, but backed away from making things up with one Scott Hall.
Well, we'll see if Norman can keep on smiling here after a match with the Crippler. Benoit is just a wrestling machine, and although Smiley is very, very good, hard to be in the caliber of the Horseman.
Benoit goes to the midsection. Look at the power of Chris Benoit. Ties up Norman Smiley. Oh, what a tough spot for Smiley to be in here. Benoit just...
Smiley's pretty good with wrestling. He's a good scientific wrestler and a good net technician here. He's going to have a problem, though, keeping up with the aggressive nature and the speed and balance of Benoit. Benoit's got terrific balance.
Of course, the Canadian Crippler just recently returning to action here in WCW after several months on the sidelines with an injury. And he wants to show everyone that he is back at 100% strength. And he is just all over Norman Smiley in the corner. First with boots, now with fists, and well, that may be the ultimate indignity.
One of those.
Full arm dragon twist into the ropes, and the knee finds its mark.
I tell you, Smiley is a tough customer in there. Benoit's got to keep his wits about him. Make a mistake, and then Norman will take the Smiley off your face. Oh.
To the attack now. Back to a neutral corner, and Norman Smiley not backing down at all.
I don't know if I want to go through life with my name being Smiley. You know you're going to get it.
That was his given name. I have some relatives in the last name.
Take it away and change it.
Here's a pickup. Watch out. And Norman doing a lot of show, buddy. This is kind of uncharacteristic for Norman Smiley, Mike.
Cupid Smiley now.
Personality of Norman Smiley certainly coming out in this matchup with Chris Benoit, although we've sort of seen that personality emerging from Smiley over the course of the past week or so.
You know, when some guys get more aggressive, it shows in different ways. Some guys just can't help moving their bodies around or doing whatever. But wasting time is not something you do against Benoit, brother.
There's those rolling German suplexes. We're counting it. We're at three.
Third time's a charm.
And now it's Benoit turned it over to showboating, but it's nothing but intensity. Look at his face. He is all business in the ring, guys.
Headed to the top rope, and we know that he loves that diving headbutt off the top.
Connected on the shoulder of Norman Smiley.
He rattled his own brains there.
Yeah, he really did. Slow, wobbly, getting to his feet. But he still is on the attack. And now,
he's
drives him down.
He's hooked.
Crippler crossface applied in the middle of the ring, and that's it for Norman Smiley. Stick a fork in him. He's well done.
Yes, and he's not smiling.
The Crippler, Chris Benoit, with a big win.